This is this week's challenge rift on Diablo 3. It's number 236 on the European server. Time to beat is 5:04. It's a monk build, the full 6-piece set, and it's 7-sided strike. It is a champion rush build. No time to kill the fodder, the white mobs. Yes, actually wasn't a meme build this week. Proved entertaining for the 4 minutes that I played it. I will not be expanding on it because it was boring. It lacked any inspiration for a build that I could really talk about. And yeah, enjoy. you liked the video, hit the subscribe button to see more. If you're already here, why not? If you don't, then don't. Thanks a lot. Bye.